Part number third is clamp screw. First, outer diameter 15 and inner 10 millimeter. The 15 millimeter we will extrude 20 millimeter. Then this one is 80 millimeter, 10 millimeter. So 80, 20, if we choose this plane, it's become 100 millimeter long. Okay, then there is one hole, 8 diameter, 10 millimeter from one side. This corner fillet R2, this corner R1, and there is one machine tap, see, M8 into 1.25, 60 millimeter long, and this corner radius R5. Front plane is sketch. Now here I'll draw both the circles. Extrude. First, reverse direction, and here in selected contour choose outer surface so that we will get solid, not is hollow. Length 20 millimeter. See, it's moving 20 millimeter. Now let's click, choose same sketch, extrude. Now in go to selected contour. Now this time select either choose line or inside face, and the length blind 20 plus 80, it's 100 millimeter. You will see here. Okay. Now let me try right plane, sketch, circle. 8 diameter circle, smart dimension. 10 millimeter, so that it will comes in center. Now still its blue line means it's not defined. Click both the points, horizontal relation. Now let's cut. Go to feature and choose extruded cut. Now here end condition choose through all both. See, it's going to cut in both side. Let's define fillet. Constant size fillet, 1 millimeter symmetric. I'll choose this side. Oh, sorry, this one 2 millimeter actually. Again, fillet 1 millimeter, and this time I'll choose inside edge. Okay, now fillet 5 millimeter, and let's choose this face. Now let's create here thread. Okay, now first we need to choose edge of cylinder, so I'll choose this edge. If we choose this edge, it will automatically select what type of things. Here we need to create metric tab. Okay, that's the thing perfectly. Blind length 60 millimeter. We don't want to create whole length. 60 millimeter is a, our diameter is 10, so pitch, let's take a smaller pitch, 1.25, but if you choose standard it's 1.7, but let's keep 1.25, and here select extrude thread, not cut thread, extrude thread. We want to make thread on upside, right hand thread, say okay. If we click okay, now see the thread is created. In drawing by mistake we write M8, but it's actually M12. Now let assign material like brushed steel. Save this one. Part 3. clamp screw.